you class 10 in continuation with this chapter explanation. Now we are here with the explanation of chapter 2 from part B, that is word processing. So students, as you have already discussed, you have been already doing this chapter, means the features of word, in your previous class, right? So here in this unit we will be covering some more features of MS Word, right? Like after, at the end of this unit, you will be able to modify the paragraph layout. You will be able to insert the header, footer, different styles can be applied. Breaks, what will be breaks? What are breaks? How can they be applied? You will be able to do that. Find how the different objects like images, a screenshot, pictures, symbols, how they can be inserted in a Word document and how they can be adjusted in the text. So for this chapter, for a better understanding of this chapter, you must be having a computer system and the software Microsoft Word, fine? So in the chapter, we will be working upon the software, application software, Microsoft Word, fine? So going with the first session, the thing is about how you can modify the layout of a paragraph. Now see, whenever we are going to write a paragraph, that means some sentences are written about a topic, fine. So there comes the need of aligning themselves. So alignment means how you can place that paragraph with respect to the different margins. Like you can see in this diagram that there are four paragraphs written in different alignment. This one, the first one is justified, which is having equal gappings from the left and the right borders. While left aligned paragraph is shifted towards the left side, having a irregular pattern on the right side. When we come for the center, like it comes in the poems, generally we see central alignment in poem, fine. So here the content is centrally fitted in the page, fine. And right alignment means every content is shifted towards the right margin. So these are the four types of alignment: left, right, center, and justified, fine. Then after that, the next topic comes is about indentation. Now what is indentation? Indentation means ki it is the amount of space between the text and the margins of a page. Jab hum text likhte hain, fine, to text aur page ki margin ke beech mein jo space hai, that is called indentation. To understand it better, we can have this diagram. See, these are the different types of indentation, fine, and you can see in MS Word these two are used as for the indentation markers, right? These are the icons for alignments and these are for the indentation markers. So we have, just like alignment, we do have left indentation, right indentation, fine. This is called as first line indentation. You can see that first line is having less space with respect to the margin as compared with the other ones. And these four lines are having a specific pattern and having a gap, fine. So appearing that these lines are hanged under the first one. So this is called as hanging indentation, right? So how you can modify a document? If I want to modify a document, there are different things like paragraph line spacing. That means how much space you want to give between paragraph. These are the different options, fine, for where you can modify. This is called as paragraph group under the page layout tab. From here you can apply for the borders, colors, fine, margins can be applied, spacing can be applied. This is your paragraph group, fine. From here we can have the spacing, like right now it is 0 point and 10 point. When we go for, and the other spacing is line spacing. Line spacing ka matlab lines ke beech mein space, vertical space, fine. Or paragraph spacing matlab paragraph, do paragraph ya do se zyada paragraphs ke beech mein space, before space and after space, fine. And the next thing is about how to set the tabs. Now what are tab? Tab stops are actually, these are the stops which are going to help the user to switch to a particular space. Theek hai, aapke keyboard mein tab key hoti hai. So when you want to move to a fixed distance, your cursor should be moved to a fixed distance, then we are going to use the tab stops. Okay? So ye jo tab stops hote hain, they are just how we can add it on the page layout tab in the paragraph group. Fine, we will be find the tabs button. Then you will be displayed with this dialog box. Fine, like kitne position pe aapko apne tab ko stop karna hai aur aap apni position shift karna chahte hain. Fine, so this dialog box will help you out to set the different tab stops. Now if already the tab stops are set and you want to remove an already applied one, you have to click the clear all button. Theek hai? Now these are the quick bites that you can go through, fine, after having the practice of all these features which we have covered here. Now the next is how to manage, next session is about how to manage headers and footers. Now before managing, you should know what is header and what is footer. Actually, when we go for header, as the name say, for head and foot below, right? So header आपका वो section होता है that is appearing in the top margin. आपके document में सबसे ऊपर पे जो चीज़ आएगी, text आएगा, image आएगा, उसको आप header कहेंगे, fine? And footer is coming on the bottom margin. तो इसको insert करने के लिए you have to go to the insert tab and these are the sections for header and footer, fine? So this way we can apply the header and footer. तो अब आपको जो header और footer apply करना है वो आपको किस format में चाहिए, आपको सेंटर में चाहिए, लेफ्ट चाहिए, राइट चाहिए, यू वांट वेदर अ लाइन टू बी डिस्प्लेड लाइक दिस, तो यू कैन मॉडिफाई योर हेडर्स एंड फुटर्स बेस्ड अपॉन दीज. दीज आर द ऑप्शंस फॉर हेडर एंड दीज आर द ऑप्शंस फॉर फुटर, फाइन. एंड व्हेन यू हैव बीन अप्लाइंग ऑल दीज थिंग्स, तो यू हैव टू क्लोज द हेडर एंड फुटर ऑप्शंस, ठीक है. नाउ इफ यू वांट टू इंसर्ट द पेज नंबर, अगर आपको अपने डॉक्यूमेंट में पेज नंबर इंसर्ट करना है तो कहाँ पर करना है, डिपेंडिंग अपॉन द पोजीशन यू कैन सेलेक्ट एनी ऑप्शन. टॉप में चाहिए तो टॉप, अदरवाइज बॉटम, अदरवाइज एनी अदर ऑप्शन, देन यू कैन ऐड द पेज. इफ़ यू वांट टू ऐड द डेट एंड टाइम, फाइन. तो डेट एंड टाइम ऐड करने के लिए यू हैव टू गो टू दिस डेट एंड टाइम ऑप्शन अंडर द इंसर्ट ग्रुप. वहाँ पर आपको जिस भी फॉर्मेट में सुटेबल लगता है यू कैन सेलेक्ट दैट एंड द डेट विल बी इंसर्टेड इन योर डॉक्यूमेंट. देन द नेक्स्ट थिंग, how to insert the picture or clip art. Picture or clip art insert करने के लिए again you have to go to the insert menu, fine, and there you will be finding the different images which you can scroll at your own pace. You can select it and then that image will be inserted, fine. So this is the concept about header and footer. Now I'll show you the screen of a word so that you can just have a look on this, fine. Now see, as I was telling you, like, see, these are the, this is a normal word document, fine. These are the rulers. This is the horizontal ruler. This is the vertical ruler. And these are the tab stops, जो हम अभी बात कर रहे थे, fine. These are the four types of alignment: left, center, right alignment, and justified alignment, right? And these are the icons for indentation, fine. Suppose I'm going to write some text like class 10, right? We are writing the unit word processing. Okay. Now, if I am going to select it, fine. If I have gone for, this is the left alignment right now. This is the center alignment. This is the right alignment, and this is the justified alignment. Okay. Now, suppose I have copied down this text. Suppose some another multiple times. Fine. I have just copied it down. This way I have copied it down and I want to have different indentation for them. So this way I can change the indentation. This way, see, when I'm clicking it, so this is increasing my indent. So this is called as increasing the indent. That means shifting the content towards the right side. Or jab aap isko karenge, to aap dekh sakte hain that it can go beyond the margin. Ye aapki margin hai, is wajah se yahan pe nahi ja raha hai. So this is the decrease indent, right? And when we go for paragraph, abhi humne paragraph ki baat ki thi. So this is the option for paragraph, line spacing. पैराग्राफ स्पेसिंग, सपोज हमने यहाँ पे कुछ टेक्स्ट लिखा है जनरली, फाइन, लाइक दिस, एंड आई वांट दिस पैराग्राफ स्पेसिंग, सपोज आफ्टर आई हैव डिक्रीज, तो यू कैन सी नाउ द डिक्रीज इन द स्पेस, राइट. एंड दिस वे व्हेन आई एम गोइंग टू हैव द स्पेसिंग बिटवीन लाइन, राइट नाउ दीज आर द डिफरेंट लाइन्स, एंड इफ आई वॉन्ट टू डिक्रीज दिस लाइन, सी दिस इज द स्पेस डिक्रीजिंग 6 पॉइंट. इफ आई एम गोइंग टू इंक्रीज इट दिस वे आई कैन इंक्रीज, राइट, दिस वे 24 points. So this is the paragraph spacing that is going to be increased, right? So these are the things that we have practiced about MS Word. So I do have a practice of all these features in MS Word. Now one thing, if you want to insert the header and footer, you have to go to insert menu, fine. Then these are the options, see here, header, footer and page number. You will click on this header, fine. This will show you different templates. आप कैसे अपना header insert करना चाहते हैं. Suppose I have taken this one. Fine. And document title, suppose I have just given IT, I'm just typing the cursor, placing the cursor, IT, suppose I have written the header as 402. So this will appear in my every page, fine, every page I'll write it. So you can close it this way. So आपका जो next page अगर आप देखेंगे, तो similarly this header has been applied at the top section of each and every page, fine. Now similarly if you want to insert the page number, फाइन, यू कैन गो फॉर दिस पेज नंबर वेर एवर यू वॉन्ट टू इंसर्ट. आपको टॉप में चाहिए, बॉटम चाहिए, वेर एवर यू वॉन्ट टू हैव इट. सपोज आई हैव गिवन बॉटम ऑफ द पेज एंड आई वॉन्ट इट लाइक दिस फॉर्मैट. ठीक है, तो यू कैन सी दैट आई एम हैविंग लाइक वन पेज देन टू पेज. तो दिस वे आई कैन अप्लाई दिस हेडर एंड फुटर. और जब आपको हेडर फुटर आपने यू हैव सेट इट एंड यू वॉन्ट टू वर्क इन योर डॉक्यूमेंट, देन यू हैव टू क्लोज दिस हेडर एंड फुटर. ओके, these are the things that we have practiced, that we have discussed in these two sessions of this unit, word processing. Fine, so have a practice of all these features in MS Word software. That's all for this session, this lecture. Okay, we will be continuing with the other sessions in the next lecture. Thank you everyone.